okay, I'm on my way to get my hair cut. I go to Winona at Angles. And always, good stylists, I'm man enough to admit I got a little thinning issue at the back. And good stylists, when they show you your haircut at the end, they never show you the bald spot. We'll see if Winona, this is a science experiment.
This is Winona, we're here at Angles, it's haircut time, and I'm carrying out an experiment. There's something that I believe all stylists do. So I'm just going to let Winona cut my hair. When it comes time for the experiment, I will turn the camera back on and we'll see if you do this or not.
Okay.
You will, okay.
Sounds good.
Okay. Now we've reached the end. Now, this is the point which I'm just, now don't do something different than usual.
No.
Just do what you always do. Okay, ta-da, present me my haircut, go ahead. Yeah.
Head.
Yeah.
Good.
Good. Yeah, looks great.
Awesome.
Perfect.
All right.
You see? You know what you did, don't you? Come back here. Come back here. They all do this. Dutch, show the other part. Go ahead. The part you always gloss over. Go ahead. Go ahead. I'll zoom in and everything. Go ahead. There. See? They always pretend that part's not there. You always do. Do you know you do that?
Miss it?
Yeah. Do you do that on purpose?
No, I do not.
You do
I
so.
Because
you always miss it. You always pretend it's not happening.